Police say what 68-year-old Ralph Canoni has admitted to doing in this Bethel Road Walmart is nothing short of bizarre.